using our local concept where we actually use the ingredients that nature provides us and all the story behind it.
So what we want to do from the beginning is take the two or three pumpkins that appeal to our senses most. This is amazing.
This is the way. Este crudo está bueno.
And then create as we go.
De acá saquemos unas tajadas bien finas.
¿Pusiste alguna sazón aquí rápido?
Solamente sal.
Every 5 minutes or 10 minutes, we are coming up with one element of the dish.
Come ese bocado.
Como si fuera un pedazo de sashimi.
We are free. We're like two birds flying next to each other.
Eso está sequito, no me gusta tanto. Se ve como se te olía.
We're going to be ourselves. That's it.
They also seem to be doing what cooks in the kitchen call the dance, where they're moving around each other very fluidly and they seem really put together.
Está quedando todo rico,
La naturaleza habla por sí sola.
So this is an Amazonian-inspired feijoada. We put the feijoada under a glass dome and we filled it with smoke in order to add that feeling, that connection to the ancient cooking techniques, but also to get a multi-sensory experience around the dish.